Welcome back, everybody. You're watching the So Fucking Late, It's Actually Kind of Early show with me, your host, Blue Flash. And of course, with me is my lovely sidekick and co-host, Helga.
Yeah, it's good to be here.
Our first guest tonight is a very talented actor on the internet series, Brothers G, which starts its second season today. Please welcome Gramps.
Thank you, everybody. Hello. Hello, yeah. Hi, everyone. So nice to be here.
So, how are things on the show?
Oh, they're not too bad. Of course, me and my brothers have always been close, but after the end of season one, the rest of the cast had a bit of a falling out. None of us were ever in good spirits with each other, but when Hank lost custody of his kid, well, that was the end of it.
Oh, that's too bad, but you guys have settled your differences now, right?
Yeah. Everything's cool, and Grish shared his billion-dollar fortune with everyone.
That's fantastic. So, back to the Brothers G show. I've seen some of it. It's not too bad. Pretty funny, don't you think so, Hilga?
Yeah, und I just die with laughter. Yeah.
I think you've worked that joke to death, haven't you, Hilga? Oh, come on! It's the best we've got, so deal with it.
Jay, it's pretty dead in here, isn't it?
What the hell? Anyway, I think we have a clip, don't we? Let's see it.
Bye. kid there is the son of Batman.
Son of who now?
Batman. He is the king.
No! I'm Batman! Roar! Roar! King Kong on the building, yay! Oh shit. No! Whoa. I can totally see myself in that window over there. It's kind of freaky.
Yep. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, yep. It's such a beautiful day. I'm so glad to be out here with friends that love me and care for me.
Ah! Oh, thank God.
I'm not God. I'm Batman. Roar, motherfucker! So yeah, at least that's what I heard, you know. Yeah, I understand. It's cool. What?
What is going on?
Was that a Satan?
I seen a Satan.
First thing you need to know about the Brothers G Show is the UFOs. They exist up here. Abductions are nothing new. We get about 2 or 3 of those a year. How else do you explain little Kiryu's personality? But Bobbles was a different story. Bobbles McDobbles from St. Toggles was abducted. It's true. He disappeared for a whole weekend. Except when they brought him back the following Monday. There was a few changes in Bobbles we couldn't explain. One thing was, he talked different.
What's Chevy shook a shit?
What'd he say?
I don't remember. Chevy.
Is something wrong with your Chevy there, Bobbles?
What's Chevy shook a shit?
Your Chevy took a shit, Bobbles?
Boom, boom.
He wants a Mountain Dew.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Alright, push this thing over.
And it was all of a sudden, he could drink like a fish. Bobbles McDobbles from St. Toggles became a living legend when he'd drink anything put in front of him. And was forever known as the Great White Stomach.
Hang on, Bobbles! I'm coming! Here you go, little guy.
Shit tastes like Pepsi.
Oh, my bad.
Bobbles, where's your Chevy? person shames.
Shames?
Shames. 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 Shames.
It's all right. It's all right. Calm down. Calm down. Where'd you leave it?
Mushevi shook shit. So, I just waltzed away, down the road, when all of a sudden, Mushevi burst into shames. Then, it's right to kill me. I think I shit myself. Yep, you did. Oh boy,
holy hell.
You're on your own, pal!
Wait.
Show Max. Guys? Show me.
For all you fuckers who don't know what that was an Escanaba in the Moonlight parody. Motherfuck!
As I gaze upon your rotundous figure. It's like a puddle of leech sweat on a pyramid in the hot sun. Don't eat them. They give you panda bear pimples. Yeehaw! If I win at the big wheel, I'm going to the showcase showdown.
From the creative minds that brought you A Clockwork Tangerine, Passion of the Christ 2, Revenge of the Jews, and The Fappinator, comes another classic tale. He was a machine left unfinished upon his creator's death.
I am useless, for instead of hands, all I have are these
Gigan Sicklefists. See as he tries to fit into society.
Yeah, Mr. Sicklefists, I think you'd be good as a barber, yeah?
Hello there.
Hello.
And what did you need today?
Just a haircut, please, thank you.
Alright, I'll take just a little off the top.
Oh my!
Ooh!
Don't forget the love interest!
Oh, I love you, Ivy. But there is something that I must confess. My penis is also a sickle. It's getting pretty brutal back here.
There's something that I must also confess, my love.
Yes, darling?
I'm really a man.
Damn it. I kinda had a feeling something was wrong when there was a dick down there.
Can Gigan fit in with a world that doesn't understand him?
Hey there! Gigan Sicklefist, right? Nice to meet ya.
Hello there. Oh shit! I'm sorry.
Well, that hurts like hell. Can't say I didn't see it coming, though.
Coming this holiday, go see what's sure to become the motion picture event of the year. And of course, it's in glorious 3D!
Ugh, I have so many problems that I can easily relate to the intended audience.
Coming to theaters winter 1999.
He wrote that song to stop his sister from having premarital sex.
What the hell was that? You're just supposed to show a small scene, not the whole damn episode.
It's not my fault, Nop. It was her fault.
Nein, was not my fault. Nein.
Hey, I hear you can do a good impression of me. I'd like to hear it, Yop. Nop, don't bury that kid over there. Nop. That's uncanny.
Hey, Gramps, I got a question for you. You, Big G, Retro, and Spike are all brothers, right? As in, the brothers G.
Yup, we are indeed.
Then why do they all call you Gramps? That doesn't really make any sense.
They'll never know my evil secret.
What's wrong with you, man?
Hey, wait. How come I wasn't in this at all? I didn't get any lines, didn't get any screen time or anything. Hell, I'm the first person in the cast list in the opening. And I didn't get any lines. That's bullshit. What the fuck? Hey. Producer, can I say something?
No.
Why not?
Because I said no. Damn it.
Well, this sucks. This is the end, my only friend, the end. But anyway, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And here's a little bit of information for you. From now on, after this episode, we're going to go back to single story stuff. So just kind of like what we used to do with the Brothers G, just, you know, make an original story and keep going with that.